So last time I was here, this hive on the right was a double deep. There were bees on top, but in the bottom was empty because a mouse had moved in. So I'm going to install these little strips. They're called mouse guards. So these little holes are big enough for the bees to get in and out of, but not enough room for a mouse to get in and out of. So I'm gonna add to these both of these hives, just so we don't have that issue again.